Good morning. It is 6:51, and we are about to head to Melbourne.
I look like a 90s kid though, which is hilarious considering we're celebrating my 20th birthday.
We're going to Melbourne!
I'm starting.
Yeah, good.
She's enjoying a massage. A bit too much.
It's actually not as good as I thought it might be.
And then there's the Rachel.
I make an apology.
Yeah, okay, go.
This noob turned the volume down. There was no volume, so it just looks
now
like
I'm
we're
shaking.
Idiots speaking to the.
I'm sorry.
But now there is volume.
Now there is volume, and there's much to come.
Rachel's fixing her
sarcastic
shoes.
What just happened, Rachel? Flying us away again. So now it's at 11 and we'll probably arrive by what, like 12:45? 1? I don't know, man. I dragged them out super early too. Sorry, guys.
We've just arrived in Melbourne
and Damien Leith is the cafe.
And now I want to see Damien Leith.
I just saw Damien Leith.
I've met him before.
I'm starstruck. I used to watch him on Idol. I didn't see her.
Just arrived in Melbourne. Rachel and Amelia, can you please lean forward?
I'm hangry.
We're hangry. Very hangry right now.
We've just arrived and we're super hungry because it's 2:30. So we're going to eat.
We needed a coffee fix and since all cafes are closed,
got bubble tea, but coffee.
Rachel's doing her makeup. Pretend you're a YouTuber. Do like instructions. Be like, hey guys, this is what we're using. Natasha's really red right now.
Look up.
We're gonna blend her.
Blend her?
We're gonna blend her.
You're putting it in a blender.
Yeah. It looks terrible at the moment, but hopefully we'll get better.
This is like before and after.
And that's Rachel. Trying her best.
Going out tonight. Ooh,
yes.
Looking very beautiful, Rachel. Rachel did my makeup. And let's do an outfit of the day.
Of the night.
Of the inside, but basically we did shisha.
Yeah, it was pretty bad.
Confirmed, Amelia?
Confirmed.
Just do an outfit of the day.
Hey guys.
No, say hey. Show me, what's your outfit inspired by, Rachel?
My name is Grant.
Natasha.
Oh, yeah.
My name is Grant.
Put the glasses on, girl.
The camera,
her glasses are reflective.
Everyone, this is what Amelia's wearing. Oh, very schnazzy.
Zara
represents.
This is not, actually, this is from Zara, this is Zara, this is Lena.
This is Tash.
This is
her hair actually looks
ASOS,
so good.
Wrangler.
No, the iconic.
The iconic.
Some jeans.
Ripped
general
jeans.
Pants.
The iconic. So we've just arrived at Top Paddock. We caught an Uber. How was the Uber?
He was a really great guy.
He was really lovely.
He knew the guy from Star Wars, who I know because his daughter went to my high school, so it was just like perfect.
And he was also a man of the theatre, which is always very exciting.
Natasha was like a 50-year-old man, that's him.
Yeah.
yeah, and it was great. And now we're at this place waiting for a table.
And we're going to have some brunch, and it's super packed, but it looks amazing, so we're very excited.
Alright, so after a bit of a rush night to get ready, we just saw completely improvised Shakespeare. Rachel, did you like it?
Yeah.
It was fantastic, I highly recommend it.
It was honestly amazing. It was hilarious, witty, funny, great, really great. They did a good job, they were consistent. I would say, I think about an 8 out of 10.
Yeah, and now we're at the restaurant eating.
We haven't eaten yet.
We're about to. I'll pan the restaurant. Every breath you take. We just ate at a really nice restaurant. Every move you make. My friends have just ditched me, but I found a laneway with photos and wall graffiti, and I'm very excited. Every single day, and every word you say, every game you play, every night you stay, I'll be watching you. Midnight tea at 9 p.m. Amelia, who did we just run into?
I just saw Scott Tweedy, and
who the hell's that?
He's a TV show host. He's like amazing. I follow him on Instagram and he's really hot. And I was like, hey Scott. He's like, hey. And I'm like, you're really good looking. And he's like, okay.
Alright.
Anyway, it was like,
you're lame.
It was
bye.
Beautiful. At least I got to say that I've met him.
Good morning, Rachel. Where are we? At a crepery take some photos. Think of the crepery.
Show my bun because I just fold it. So good. We ate it in about 3 seconds.
Probably. We were very hungry, evidently.
And it was so good.
Yeah.
See how smart he is?
He's making it kill. We're at the zoo!
Really?
Can you see it?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, it's so small.
You can't see the tigers. Rach, cross out of you. Most of the places we've been to, we haven't actually seen an animal. That's a lot.
Summoning the tigers. Again, do it again.
Only once a year.
Please.
Time. I can't do it.
Just hikey, hikey.
It's
hard. We are both mesmerized and terrified by the amount of butterflies flying by.
Straight up smells like.
We just found out there are no lions at the zoo.
There are no tigers either.
Well, there were tigers, we just couldn't see them. But
there were no
I mean, why are we here? That's the real question. I think for the lions.
Like a small hippo.
Update on the lion situation. There may actually be lions, so this trip can be worthwhile. One lion passed away.
Overpass
where? I don't know.
Hey guys, we're at the airport. Wait,
you want to go down to our gate?
Not open.
Yeah, that's a real nice.
Oh, did he just open it?
Yeah.
We're at the airport waiting. I'm still wearing my glasses even though it's night time because I'm a cool person. I'm here.
We're going home.
Say goodbye to Melbourne. Say bye to Melbourne.
Bye, Melbourne.
Say bye to Melbourne, Rachel.
Bye.
Bye.
We had a great time.